Sorry guys, I totally forgot I was gonna end the video right there, but that did not happen the way I thought it was going to, so we are still playing, and we're gonna make some of these, because these are really good. I'm tired. Oh shit. Forgot you're not weak against fire, but the magic surely is good. I like that. Oh, another one? Are you serious? Ah, that's where the thing pops up from. Good. Now I just gotta get this guy to... Good. Cranial vessel candlestick. Candlestand. Oh, you know what? I have a shield that has a mirror on it. I totally forgot about that. Silver mirror shield. Let's see. That is not working the way I thought it was. Oopsie. This armament has no skill. Let's see. The shield of radiant silver festooned with amber and carried by Loretta, Knight of the Halig Tree. The shape is said to imitate that of a sacred drop of dew, which inspired the absurd rumor that Loretta herself was an Albanaric. Huh. Well, I thought it was a mirror shield, so let's see, this one does 100 damage negation. All of them do, but this one has 40. This one has 51 guard boost, 49, 49, 59, 60, but this one's heavy and it needs 20 strength. This one's 60, I can't wield it either. All these other ones are too. I can wear my strength talisman. This guard boost is 52, that's better. Let's see, I'm gonna wear this one and see. Okay, so magic and holy are better on this one. The guard boost is just down a little bit. Well, damn, dude, I need one with better guard boost. This one works, but the physical damage negation is not 100%, so I would take more damage. I wouldn't be able to block 100%. This one I would, but I need to wear the talisman. 61, still need to wear the talisman. 75 needs 44 strength. I do not have enough by wearing the talisman. And the boost from my, what do you call it? Yeah, it puts me at 25. So it would put me at 30. I'd be 10 points off still. Or 14, sorry. So this one's 75. This one's 60. Strength is 30. I could do it. But I would need the rune arc. I don't have that. 63. 28? Can't do that either. It's 25 or nothing. 26. 24. Okay. Well, I'm going to use this shield. And then I will put on the strength talisman so that now I can use it. Wait a minute. Whoa. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Damn it. I forgot. I need to have this on. Oh, and I still can't. I'll be fat rolling. Still too heavy. What if I went back to Radon's armor? Eh, it's only like a little over a point, I think. Oh, wait a minute. No. That's like 5. I guess I'll just wear this so that I can use the shield because it's better guard boost. If you have better guard boost, you have a less of a chance of being, you have stronger poise, so chances are some big enemy's really strong attack is not going to knock you over if you have a higher guard boost. Okay, we need to figure out how to open that. Okay. What and why? I am underground in this area, but it hasn't been mapped out yet. Damn. That's not very helpful. How do I open this? That's crazy. Why would they do this to you? It just puts a freaking... next problem to figure out. Like, that's crazy. Where am I supposed to go? There's nowhere that I can go. Can I go up? Oh, there we go. But it's a dead end. So, what am I supposed to do? Okay, so I can get rid of that. These guys are still stuck down there. There we go. Yeah, that's mental. Where am I supposed to go? There literally is nowhere else to go. Like, down the way I came. There's literally nothing else that I can do. Like, what does it want from me? Like, this makes no literal sense. Like, what the fuck is this? What is this? Why is this? Yeah, this makes no logical sense. Why put a path that you can't get past? Like, is there a secret, like, wall that I missed? Looks like there's a wall right there, or a doorway. I just can't see it. Hold on a second. Let me see if this will work. Damn it, why can't I, like, zoom in? Yeah, I can't tell. Writing about the doorway, but that's all I can see. I can't tell what the fuck is going on. Dude, why would this happen? Why would it do this to you? It's so dumb. Am I missing something? Because, like, I'm pretty sure, like, that I didn't miss anything. Oh, okay. I get you. What is this? Like, that's it? That's it. I get that. That's it. For real. No doorway open. Nothing. Like, just, that's it. Okay, so that's why there's a delay for that. Oh no. Okay. At least that happened. I have a chance of fighting it now. Come on, sucker. Oh crap. That's not cool. Oh crap, that's not cool either. No? What a rip off. That looked like a freaking fake wall for sure. But I guess not. Okay, get away from those cat things. What's in here? One of those guys. Do I get to summon it at least? I'm not seeing my summon thing pop up, which that's not cool. I hate these guys. I might need to switch to fire resistance. And I don't want to drop down there. That doesn't spell good for me. Yeah, that definitely does not spell good for me going down there. Giant seal. Atrina's lily, that's what is down there. Is that wall open right there? It looks like, oh, it's, never mind. It's just like that thing right over there. It's just, looks like it's a hole in the wall, but it's a, just, these things right here. Yeah, the sarcophaguses. I was like, are those ways through in there? Fuck it, I'm just gonna do it. Oh, what? Wait a minute. Okay, I know where this is. I literally came through here. I just wasn't sure. But, yeah, now he's gonna see me. Now this other guy's gonna see me. Go, 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 go. Glyphwort 8, Glyphwort 7. What? That's it. What's with that door over there? Is there a lever of some sort? This does not make a whole lot of sense down here. Honestly, like, has there been a lever there the whole time and I just didn't see it? Or were the lights not on in here? Like, I did not see this lever in here when I came here the first time. Dude, what is with all these things in here that are like all dark and then they have to be cleansed by the light so then you can attack them? That doesn't, I hate that crap. Roar. Crap. Oh, locked by some contraption? Crap, get up. Locked by some contraption. Wait, can I go? Oh, that's that guy down there. Crap, 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 crap. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Yay. Somewhere a heavy door has opened. Did he drop anything? Nah, probably not. Nope. Dun, 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 dun. Heck yeah. Yeah, dragging all these enemies into that light is just so annoying. Like, so very annoying. Like, why? It's a very confusing little area. Okay, I don't like this. I don't have enough heals. I don't know if there was a... No, I don't think so. Yeah, there hasn't been a grace for a while, so dang it. Hopefully I can summon in this fight. And I forgot to get rid of my freaking ancient heroes and more. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that real quick. Come on, Mimic. You got this. Oh, damn. That does a lot of damage. He's very susceptible to fire and, like, explosives. I think that's because he doesn't have very good armor on. You know what this enemy reminds me of? It reminds me of Dark Souls, I think it might have been Dark Souls 3 for sure. It's a more curved sword. It's a more mask. Yeah, I think his armor was just pretty crappy. And it said the beast eye quivered when I came into this area originally, didn't it? Or was I somewhere else? Huh. I swear to God, when I came in here, it said the beast eye quivers. Did I not get that? Or, like, there's usually, like, a chest or something, isn't there? Huh. I think I might have been in... It might have been in a different area than this. I don't remember. No, I don't think... I don't know. Oops. That was a whoop. I totally forgot that thing was still down there. It was a different area. So what now? Looks like a church. Let's go up the mountain this time. There's a bunch of hands up there. Those things are gigantic. Crap. Okina, that's who it is. Guess I need to be more careful. Yep. Rivers of Blood Katana. I knew that was the sword he was holding. Thanks for the information, Nick. I'm telling me this guy was going to be near here and that he gives you the Rivers of Blood. Do we have enough runes? Ooh, we do, I think. Okay, 36 minutes. Okay, now we just need to go the other way. Pretty sick though. That's our destination. Like an arrow? It kind of looks like a sword. Or it could have been an arrow. Well, that looks like one of the giants is still alive. Crap. Is that the frenzy plan? That was fun. There's got to be a freaking thing right here. At least I kind of know what's going on. I was just thinking, why isn't there a grace near there? But there is. Okay, sorry guys, I'm uploading a video, and I think that I'm gonna call it a night after this upload. Alright guys, another video will be dropping in a couple hours, or in a few hours. I'm going to bed. It's late. I got work in the morning. And now that we're all up and running on the videos, I'll be posting them all the time now. No more interruptions with the channel. We can continue like we did before. Well, guys, I hope the video was enjoyable. I hope it was educational. I hope it was fun. Go ahead and drop a like. If you aren't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe already. You know the likes and the subscriptions really help out my channel, guys. It helps me get noticed. I put in my content out there to others who like similar things as you. So yeah, guys, we'll catch you next time on the next video. Peace.